This is the new DJI Osmo Action 4. So what's new with it and is it any good? In this video, we're gonna find out. I'm Ben Schmanke from AuthenTech, and huge thanks to DJI for sponsoring this video and giving me early access to test this guy out. Quick unboxing of the Osmo Action 4 Adventure Combo. It includes the camera and extension rod, 3 batteries and charging case, plus the magnetic adapter mounts and protective frame. Now those magnetic mounts are honestly one of my favorite things with the DJI action cameras. The camera magnetically snaps onto these mounts, plus these 2 little clips on each side lock it in, so as much as you try, this baby ain't going anywhere. Also, that protective frame, it enables a pretty cool feature. There's a mounting spot on both the bottom and side, so it's fast and convenient to switch between horizontal and vertical shooting.
Yeah.
That's pretty sick.
Right?
Yeah, it's not coming off.
I mean, what?
Yeah. Yeah, you want to do the little twisty part or you want to do the quick clip?
I'm all about the magnet.
That's it.
Yeah, that magnet is tough.
It's legit.
And if you want to switch from horizontal to vertical, it's literally just bloop.
We're just clipping it on there.
That's so much faster.
Mm-hmm.
That's no tools.
Nice. From mounting from one to the next.
So what's all new with the Action 4 versus the 3? Well, there's not a ton of changes, but they are continuing on that Osmo Action 3 that a lot of people enjoyed. Now, this is the new DJI Action 4 versus the old Action 3. How does it compare? How's a little sound test? Audio on the Action 3, and this is audio on the new Action 4. The main upgrade is the larger sensor size, going from 1 over 1.7 to 1 over 1.3 inches. With that larger sensor, even though we have the same shooting resolutions and frame rates, if I show some side-by-sides, we can notice some slight extra clarity on the Action 4, especially in those tiny little details that sometimes look smudgy on a wide lens. So even though that is a small improvement, I'll always take a better looking image. One big update that the Action 4 has that I love to see, it now supports gyro data. The Action 3 actually did not. So here's an example. If I turn off in-camera stabilization, we can see which resolutions and frame rates support gyro data. I'll stick with 4K 30 at 4:3 ratio, record the action, and you can see in raw form just how crazy shaky the footage is. Next, I load the video file into the free app, Gyroflow, and then I watch the magic automatically happen. The stabilization just looks incredible. Plus, there's a ton of customization and corrections in here. This is what most FPV pilots use to stabilize their drone footage, and in the end, I think the video looks so good and smooth. Another underrated feature, I can plug the Action 4 right into my Mac, and with no plugins needed, it now works as the world's widest angle webcam. It's fast, easy, I like it. Some other things that I really like about the Action 4. We still have that super wide 155 degree field of view in ultra wide mode. That's about 11 millimeter equivalent focal length. It's much wider than most other action cameras out there and gives that super immersive perspective. It's great for action shots and first person point of view. The camera is fast to boot up, takes just a couple seconds, or use snapshot mode, which helps conserve battery. And I like to use this one with last settings turned on. So now when the camera's turned off, I can tap the record button, it'll auto turn on, start capturing, and then I tap record button to stop recording, it'll save the clip, and then auto power off. There's voice control with commands like start recording, stop recording, and shut down. I've actually learned to use this one more and more over the years. It's convenient when that record button isn't easily accessible. The Action 4 has 2 touch screens, one on the back and one on the front. It has a special color temperature sensor that intelligently adjusts white balance and auto exposure. For example, as I dip the camera into the water, the lighting doesn't get all funky on us, and it still looks good. The Action 4 still touts an impressive temperature rating. It can record in crazy temperatures ranging from minus 20 Celsius to positive 45. That's about minus 4 to plus 113 Fahrenheit. I actually ran a time lapse of my new robot lawnmower the other day in the baking hot sun, and there was no overheating, so that was really sweet.
Go ahead, check it out.
I like the big old screen.
Oh, I like that.
That sounds like a Ring doorbell.
So it does 4K 120, which is actually really good. It's super wide angle.
And it turned on, unlike most GoPros.
That's true.
The speaker on this thing is
you clicky. Feel the click?
Very clicky click.
And the, yeah, the speaker's loud.
2-1 action. Okay, what do we do?
What should we do?
For $1,000, will you drink a spritz of this spray?
Absolutely.
Oh,
what should we do?
That is good.
That's really good.
Uh-huh. So I say we do some fun little tests, mount it on things, slice things.
Is it waterproof? I mean,
yeah.
Oh yes, how waterproof? Something.
Is it disposal proof?
Pre-release unit. Hang
on. Yeet. Dishwasher proof.
All right, so I'm with the mini katana guys and I'm showing them the new Action 4. And they've got a lot of swords. Let's go check them out. So we got a lot to mount to and maybe do some slow-mo slicing.
We're gonna say, today we're gonna see what it looks like to get sliced. Put the action camera in there.
Oh, the camera in there or on the sword?
In here. And then it gets a point of view of the sword just.
Ah, that's cool, that's cool. Wait, how do we get the camera in here? All right, round one, we got the camera. We're mounted with the little clamp.
This bad boy's gonna slice.
All right, we're giving him a little vertical.
Bada bing, bada boom. Oh, it definitely moved.
So take two.
Home Depot mount, 4K 120.
Let's see what this bad boy can do.
Let's go.
These guys use katanas as their kitchen knives. Okay, 10A 240.
Good luck.
That's gonna be crazy.
All right, take three.
Third time's the charm, baby.
On there, 1080, 240. Magnet mount, vertical.
Thing got wrecked.
She's still rolling.
You know, a problem still exists. The classic GoPro just recorded on vacation. That face, dude. Every single video. Every single video.
The face is always good. I'm like, is it recording?
I think it's going.
Is it recording?
I mean, everyone.
The backswing is crazy.
Oh, it's still up again.
Just
impossible. Too much force.
All right, round 10.
Let's do it.
Just wait. Look good?
Yeah, it looks great.
All right. Ooh. Quick work.
Wow. The new Action 4 taped onto a katana. Let's see how easy we can slice through.
Right.
Do
it.
Whoa!
That was a slice.
That was nice.
He
stood there for a minute and then he slid. That was sweet.
Beautiful.
Woo! Thank you again to DJI for sponsoring this video. All links down below, and I'll see you guys next time.